Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today we are going to study the 6th standard maths and the chapter number 10, that is equation. In the first part of the chapter, we have studied about how to convert the equation. Then as well as we have seen that what is the equation and what are the equalities. So now here we are going to complete the another table which is given in your workbook as question number 1C. So here question number 1C and the table question is there. Identify the equalities and the equations from the given table. So here we are having the first question as from the table is A minus 3 is equals to 14. Now here we are supposed to find out the value. If the RHS and the LHS will be equal, then it will be equality, and if not, then it will be the equation. So now here we are solving. A is equals to, this 3 will take with the 14, so it will be 14 plus 3, so it will be 17. Therefore A is equals to 17. So this is an equation. So in the column of the equation we are going to take write down the tick mark, and in the equality it will be cross mark. So here the second question from the table is given to us. 6 is equals to 24 upon 4. Okay, so here we can solve this. 6 is equals to, now here this is, see, like this way we can write down. LHS is equals to 6. Now for the RHS, we are having 24 upon 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 6 are 24. So here LHS and the RHS both are equal to 6. So therefore this is an equality, and we will tick mark in the column of equality, while in the cross mark we will put for the equation. Now let us go for the third question. Now we are having a third question as 9 minus 3 is equals to 4 plus 2. So here 9 minus 3 is equals to, here we will write down LHS is equals to 9 minus 3 is equals to 6. And RHS is equals to 4 plus 2 is equals to 6. Therefore LHS is equals to RHS. So therefore we are having, this is as the equality, and the we will tick mark for the equality and cross mark for the equation. Now let us go for the fourth question. The fourth question is given to us. 4x plus 5 is equals to 9. So here, therefore, now here this 4x will remain over here, this 5 will go over here to make the minus. So it will be 9 minus 5, it will be 4 and 4x, like that way. Therefore x is equals to 4 by 4 is equals to 1. 4 ones are 1, 4 ones are 1. So like that way it will be x is equals to 1. So this is an equation having a value of 1. So here we are going to tick mark for the equation and not for the equality. Now the fifth question we are having as y equals to 10, 3 equals to 10 upon y. So here therefore y into 3, this y we will take in with the 3, so therefore is equals to 10. Therefore y is equals to 10 upon 3. So therefore this is an equation having an answer as 10 upon 3. So we will tick mark for the equation and not for the equality. Now let us go with the sixth one. What is the sixth question given to us? 20 into 2 is equals to 5 into 8. So now here LHS is equals to 20 into 2 is equals to 40. Therefore RHS is equals to 5 into 8 is equals to So we can say that LHS is equals to RHS. Hence, this is the given combination is the equality, not the equation. Okay. So here we have completed this question. Let us go with the next one. Now here you people are having another table by the question 2D in your book, and it is showing again the table. In that table the values are given to you, values of the variables are given, and we are supposed to find out that this is the solution of the equation or not. So here what we are supposed to do, we are supposed to keep the values of the variables. So here the values of the variable we are going to keep in such a way so that the equation will be fulfilled. So the first question we are having from the table is, y minus 3 is equals to 11, and the value of y is given as y is equals to 3. So here we are supposed to put the y as 3. So how it will be, see here in the LHS, y minus 3, but the y is given as 3. So minus 3 is equals to 0. So therefore LHS is equals to 0. Now for the RHS is equals to, here it will be given you 11. So they both are, LHS is not equal to RHS. So therefore the solution is there. So we will put no. What we will write down? No solution. Listen student, this whole solution you are supposed to solve on the paper, and that paper you are supposed to stick in your mathematic workbook. Now the second question we are having as 17 is equals to n plus 7, and the value of n is given to you as 10. So let us keep in the LHS is 17, while the RHS is given to you 10 plus 7 is equals to 1717. Therefore RHS is equals to 17. Therefore LHS is equals to RHS. So we will write down yes for the next solution. Getting me? So this is the two sums we have solved. Remaining two sums you will do by your own. So let us go with the next question in the workbook which is provided to you. So here the next question is there. Find whether the number in the bracket is the solution of the given equation or not. So let us go and solve this. So we are going to solve here the question number 3C. In that it is written that the given value is the equation. For the equation, it's a solution or not, we are supposed to find out. So if the RHS and the LHS will come together equal, so then they will be said as the solution of the equation. If it is not, then it won't. Okay. So here the first question we are having, 4y is equals to 9 plus y, and the value of y is given you as 3 in the bracket. Okay. So here it will be how in the LHS, it is given you 4 into y, hai na? So here we will keep here 4 into 3 is equals to 12. So therefore LHS is equals to 12. Now go for the RHS. RHS is equals to 9 plus y, hai na? So here it will be what? 9 plus 3 is equals to 12. So therefore RHS is equals to 12. So therefore LHS is equals to RHS. Therefore 3 is the सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द गिवन इक्वेशन. This we have written and showed that how the 3 is the equation for solution for the given equation. Okay, now let us go with the second question. Now here we are having a second question as 7a is equals to 72. So here the value of 7 is given in the bracket to find out that this is the solution for the equation or not. So here therefore LHS is equals to 7 into A, that means 7 into 7 is equals to 49. Therefore RHS is given to us as 72. So therefore LHS is not equals to the RHS, hence the 7 is not the solution. Like this way we have written. Let us go with the third question, that is 7 plus x is equals to 1 to 12 and the value is given in the bracket as 5. So therefore LHS, first of all we'll write down 7 plus x. So here the value of x is given to us as 5. So therefore 7 plus 5 is equals to 1 to 12 and the RHS we are having as 12 already, hai na? So therefore LHS is equals to RHS, hence we are having a value equals to each other. So therefore the 5 is the solution. This much only we'll write down. So like that way we have completed our third sum. Now from this only we are supposed to do the fourth and the fifth sum by your own. So let us go with the next type of the questions. Now here we are having another question, that is solve the using the different values for the variables. Now here we are supposed to solve the equations by using the different values for the variable so that it can suits the variable and can give the solution to the equation. So this is here many different formulas are there, many different kind of the methods are there, but here we are going to go through with the very simple method how it is just simpler. See here the x plus 5 is equals to 9 is the first question. So here this 5 we are going to take on the another side of the equals to, so therefore it will become x is equals to 9 minus 5 is equals to 4. Therefore x is equals to 4, isn't it? अब आपको अगर इसको satisfy होता है या नहीं ये check करना है तो आप कैसे करेंगे? Again you will substitute the value x is a 4 over here. So therefore see here 4 plus 5 definitely 9. तो इस तरह से जो ये equation है आपका actually कैसा बन जाएगा? 4 plus 5 is equals to 9. तो ये आपका answer आता है ना? तो इसके लिए जो है हम क्या कहेंगे कि 4 जो है x is equals to 4 ये equation का solution है. तो therefore we will write down x is equals to 4 is the solution. Getting? So like that way we'll go further with the second sum, and the second sum is given to us as x minus 9 is equals to 3. X minus 9 is equals to 3. So here what we are going to do, again we will take this 9 with the 3. So therefore x is equals to here 3 plus 9 is equals to 1 to 12. Therefore x is equals to 12. Therefore we will write down x is equals to 12 is the solution. This is the so simpler thing which we have solved. Let us go with the next sum of the same type. Now here we are having the third question as x upon 3 is equals to 2. So here how to solve this again? See here, this 3 will take with the 2. So it will become x is equals to 2 into 3 is equals to 6. Therefore, x is equals to 6. Therefore, x is equals to 6 is the solution. Isn't it? Now let us go with the fourth one. What is the fourth question? It is given to us as 4x is equals to 20. So here we'll write down 4x is equals to 20. Therefore, now this 4 will go with the 20. So it will become in the division. So 20 upon 4. Therefore, x is equals to 4 ones are 4, 4 fives are 20. So the x is equals to 5. Therefore, x is equals to 5 is the solution. So like that way, we have completed all four types of the question in this given major question as question number 3D. Now, we will go further with the next type of a question which is given you as a title of the subjective type, in which the question number 1 is given to you as, in each of the following example given below, find the values of the expression on either side of the empty boxes, then write the equal to sign in the proper boxes and not equal to the sign in the other boxes. मतलब आपको क्या करना है कि यहाँ पर LHS और RHS आप करके आपको जो है दो पार्ट दिया हुआ है, आपको दोनों को सॉल्व करना है. अगर वैल्यूज LHS और RHS की इक्वल आएगी तो आप उसे इक्वल टू का साइन डालेंगे, और अगर नहीं आएगी इक्वल तो फिर आप उसे नॉट इक्वल्स टू का साइन डालेंगे. ठीक है, तो लेट अस गो विद द सॉल्यूशन ओवर हियर. Now see here, first question is given to us 10 minus 2 and then empty box 4 into 2. So here what we are supposed to do, we are supposed to solve it as 10 minus 2 definitely 8 and 4 into 2 definitely 8. So the empty box will have the equals to sign. So this much only we are going to solve. Okay, fine. So here the second question we are going to solve as 9 minus 3. Then empty box in between, and then here it is 18 divided by 3. Okay, so 9 minus 3. Now here we are going to solve LHS is equals to 9 minus 3 is equals to 6, while the RHS is equals to 18 divided by 3 is equals to 6. Therefore, these two are equal, so therefore 9 minus 3 in the empty box, it will be equal to sign, and then 18 divided by 3. So here we have completed the second one also. Let us go with the third one. Here it is given you 40 divided by 5 and then empty box in between, and then it is 2 into 3 minus 1, like this way. Now here we are going to solve your LHS. That is 40 divided by 5 is equals to 8. Now here it will be RHS is equals to 2 into 3 minus 1. So it will be 2 threes are 6. 6 minus 1, it will be 5. You know, like that way we are going to do. That is 5. So both are improper, incorrect. So hence we are having here 40 divided by 5 is not equals to 2 into 3 minus 1, like this way. So these all the three sums we have solved over here. Now the question number 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 you people will do by your own, because this is much simpler one that I hope you can do it. Now let us go with the second type of the question. In the question number 2, write which property of an equality has been used in each of the following. So here in the properly, if we are solving, so we will come to know that which property is going to solve. So that's why we are going to see the next क्वेश्चन दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू ऑफ द ईयर. नाउ फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन नंबर टू वी आर हैविंग द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एज 6 + 10 इज इक्वल टू 10. तो इसमें कौन सी प्रॉपर्टी जो है इक्वालिटी की सॉल्व यूज हुई हमको वो बताना है. सो देयर फोर 6 + 4 इंटू 5 इज इक्वल टू 5 इंटू 10. नाउ दिस 5 ऑन बोथ द हैंड साइड इट विल बी कैंसल टू ईच अदर. सो हियर द मल्टीप्लीकेशन प्रॉपर्टी इज यूज. वॉट वी आर सपोज टू यार राइट डाउन मल्टीप्लीकेशन प्रॉपर्टी इज यूज. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन वी आर सॉल्विंग हियर 9 is equals to 11 minus 2, isn't it? So here it is how? It is the addition property, means here the 9 plus 1 is equals to 11 minus 2 plus 1. Getting? So here it will be in the bracket. So like that way we are going to have here the cancellation over here with this. So then therefore addition property is used. Now let us go for the third one. And the third question is 2 into 6 is equals to 8 plus 4. So here in this 2 into 6 upon 2 is equals to 8 plus 4 upon 2 is used. So therefore it is division property used. Division property is used. So here the three sums we have completed. In this the 4, 5 and 6 you will do by your own. Now the next question from this only, the question number 3. Identify the equalities and the equation in the following statements that you are supposed to do by your own. Now let us go with the fourth question, that is in each of the following equation is the number given in the bracket is the solution of the given equation or not. So we are supposed to find out here. Humko yahan par ye pata karna hai ke jo hamara इक्वेशन है उसका सॉल्यूशन ब्रैकेट में जो प्रोवाइडेड है वो है या नहीं. तो अब जो है हमने पीछे जैसे किए थे बिल्कुल इसी तरह से हमको यहाँ पर भी सॉल्व करना है. तो चलिए हम लोग इसको सॉल्व करके देखेंगे. नाउ हियर फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वी आर हैविंग अ क्वेश्चन एज 5a इज इक्वल टू 16 एंड द ब्रैकेट इज गिवन एज 8 ओवर हियर. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ द क्वेश्चन वी सॉल्व एज बाय कीपिंग द वैल्यू. सो हियर वी आर टेकिंग द LHS एज 5 इंटू a इज इक्वल टू 5 इंटू 8 इज इक्वल टू 4040. नाउ हियर द RHS इज प्रोवाइडेड टू अस एज 16. सो therefore द 16 एंड 40 आर नॉट इक्वल टू ईच अदर. दैट्स वाई LHS is not equals to RHS, hence 8 is not the solution of an equation. Now here the next one is the question 5 is equals to 35 upon x and the value is given in the bracket as 7. So LHS is equals to 5 and RHS is equals to 35 upon x. So therefore we are going to keep the value of x is 7. So 35 upon 7 is equals to 7 1 the 7, 7 5 the 35. So therefore the answer comes as 5. So therefore LHS is equals to RHS. So therefore the 7 is the solution of the equation. Now let us go with the third question. Now see here, the third question is given to us, 5 is equals to x upon 35 and the value is given in the bracket as 7. So here we are going to solve as LHS is equals to 5 and here the RHS is equals to x upon 35. So here 7 upon 35. So 1, 7 ones are 7. 7 fives are 35. So the value is 1/35. So here the both values are not equals to each other. Therefore, it will be LHS is not equals to the RHS. Therefore, 7 is not the solution of equation. Like this way, we are going to get the answer. Now, let us go with the fourth sum. So, the fourth sum is going to have the question as 5m minus 1 is equals to 1919, and the bracket is given to us 4. So, therefore, LHS is equals to 5m minus 1. So, 5 into 4 minus 1 is equals to 5 fours are 20, minus 1 is equals to 1919. Therefore, RHS is equals to 19. Therefore, LHS is equals to RHS. Therefore, 4 is the solution of equation. Like this way, we have completed our four sums. Now, from the 4, 5, 6, 7 and the 8 one, you people will do by your own. So, ab tak ke liye itna hi. Inshallah, next video mein hum isse aage sikhenge. And आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड वीडियो को अपने फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स के साथ शेयर कीजिए. अस्सलामुअलैकुम, जज़ाकअल्लाहु खैर.